Hello children, Saira. How are you? Did you all enjoy your break time? Yes. So now let's start with the grammar session. Before starting the grammar session, I would like to ask you something. Do you know how many letters are there in English alphabet? Any guess how many letters? Okay, now I'll show you. There are 26 alphabets. How many? 26 alphabets. So we will say all the 26 alphabets first. Okay? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. We said all the 26 alphabets. But do you know from these 26 alphabets, there are some magic letters also? Yes, magic letters. I'll show you the magic letter. A, E, I, O, U. These letters are known as magic letters. Okay, how many letters are there? A, E, I, O, U. These five magic letters are known as vowels. These five magic letters are known as vowels. Okay? But what about the other letters? What about the remaining other letters? First, we will see the remaining other letters. That is B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. Okay? These other letters are known as consonants. These other letters are known as consonants. The magic letters are known as vowels. And other remaining letters are known as consonants. But what to use before this magic letters and other letter? What are you going to use before this magic letter and other letter? You are going to use a or an. You are going to use a or an before the magic letter and other letters. Okay, but where to use a and where to use an? How you will come to know? So that is our today's topic. Okay, our today's topic is where to use a and where to use an. I'll teach you the concept of a and an. An is used before the magic letter. An is used before the magic letter. Magic letter means what? Yes, vowels. Magic letter means what? Vowels. How many magic letters are there? Five. Yes. A, E, I, O, U. These five magic letters are known as vowels. And what you are going to use before this magic letter? And, yes, we are going to use and before this magic letter, or you can say it as vowels. Now I'll show you something. Here you can see I have written vowels on the top, and below that vowels I have written all the five magic letters, that is A, E, I, O, U. Now I will say one by one all the vowels, that is magic letter, and what you're supposed to use before that magic letter. Okay, A for apple, A for apple, A for ant, A for ant, A for aeroplane, A for aeroplane. So here you can see the first letter is starting with A. A is a magic letter. So we are supposed to use an over there. We are supposed to use an, that is an apple, an apple, an ant, an ant, an aeroplane, an aeroplane. The next is E. E is a magic letter. So E for elephant, E for elephant, E for eagle, E for eagle, E for egg, E for egg. So now what we are supposed to use before the magic letter? Which is a magic letter? E. Yes, elephant is starting with E, eagle is starting with E, egg is starting with E. So they are the magic letter. So we are supposed to use an elephant, an elephant, an eagle, an eagle, an egg, an egg. The third one is I. Again, I is a magic letter. I for ice cream, I for ice cream, I for ink pot, I for ink pot, I for iron, I for iron. So again, I is a magic letter. So what you are supposed to use? An ice cream, an ice cream, an ink pot, an ink pot, an iron. The second last one is O for owl, O for owl, O for orange, O for orange, O for ox, O for ox. So again, here you can see the first letter is O. So O is a magic letter. So what you're supposed to use? Yes, an owl, an owl, an orange, an ox. Now the last one is U. U is a magic letter. Okay, U is a magic letter. Now U for urn, U for urn, U for umbrella, U for umbrella, U for umpire, U for umpire. So again, what you are supposed to use here? An urn, an urn, an umbrella, an umbrella, an umpire, an umpire. So here I have shown you that an is used before the magic letter, that is A, E, I, O, U. Now let's go to the next one. A is used before the other letter. A is used before the other letter. So first we will see the what are the other letters, that is B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. So we are supposed to use A before these other letters. Other letters is nothing but consonants. So again, here I have shown you a chart. Here I have used all the consonant letters, that is all the other letters. B for bat, C for K, cat. D for dog. F for fish. G for goat. H for horse. J for joker. K for kite. L for lamb. M for monkey. N for nest. P for peacock. Q for queen. R for rabbit. S for snake. T for tree. V for violin. W for watch. X for Xerox. Y for yak. And Z for zebra. So again here you can see I have written all the consonant letters. Okay. So now what you are supposed to use before this consonant letter, that is before B, what you are supposed to use? B, C, D, F, G, H, J. Yes, we are supposed to use a bat, a bat, a cat, a dog, a fish, a goat, a horse, a joker, a kite, a lamb, a monkey, a nest, a peacock, a queen, a rabbit, a snake, a tree, a violin, a watch, a Xerox, a yak, a zebra. So here you can see I have used a before the other letters, or you can say it as consonant letter. Okay. Now next, here you can see a picture of alligator, a picture of alligator. So here alligator starts with A. Alligator starts with A. So A is a magic letter. Yes, it is a vowel. So what you are supposed to use before the magic letter? An. Yes, we are supposed to write an alligator. An alligator. Next one, onion. Okay, again here you can see the first letter is O. The first letter is O. So O is a magic letter. O is a magic letter. So again you are supposed to write an onion. An onion. The next one, arrow. Arrow. So again you can see here it starts with A. It starts with A. So it is a magic letter. So you are supposed to write an arrow. An arrow. The next one, dog. Dog. So here you can see the first letter is D. D is a consonant. Yes, that is other letter. D is a consonant, that is other letter. So you are supposed to write a dog. A dog. Next one, cap. So here again you can see C is a consonant. So again you are supposed to write a cap. A cap. Flower. okay, flower. So here you can see F is a consonant, or you can say it as other letter. So you are supposed to write a flower, a flower. Now here children, you are supposed to put a or an before these words. So first let's see the words. It is, first one is hat, second is pen, third is cock, fourth is mat, fifth is ball, sixth is engine, seventh is oily cutlet, eighth is axe, ninth is aeroplane, and tenth is iron box. So here you can see the first letter, that is H. H for hat. H for hat. So H here, H is a consonant, or you can say it as other letter. Okay, so what you're supposed to add before the consonant? That is other letter, what you're supposed to add? Yes, a hat, a hat. Next is P, P for pen, P for pen. So again it is a consonant, or you can say it as other letter. So again you're supposed to add a pen, a pen. Third one is cock, C for cock. So C is a consonant, or you can say it is other letter. Again you're supposed to add a cock. Fourth one is mat, M for mat. So again M is a consonant, or you can say it as other letter. So you're supposed to add a mat, a mat. The fifth one is B for ball, B for ball. So again here B is a consonant, or you can say it as other letter. So again you are going to add a ball, a ball. Sixth one you can say, that is E for engine, E for engine. E is a vowel or consonant? Yes, it is a vowel, that is magic letter. So you are supposed to add an engine, because E is a magic letter. Seventh one is oily cutlet, oily cutlet. So here again you are supposed to add an. Why you are adding an? Because O is a magic letter, O is a magic letter. Eighth one is axe, eighth one is axe, that is A for axe. So A is a magic letter, so we are supposed to write an axe. Ninth one is aeroplane, ninth one is aeroplane. So you are supposed to write an aeroplane, because A is a magic letter. The last one is iron box, last one is iron box. So I is a magic letter, so you are supposed to add an iron box, an iron box. So here children, we have ended our session. I hope you all have understood this concept of a or an. Okay, adding a or an. So keep on practicing, stay at home, be safe, and take care. Thank you children.